Shrubs. becomes our sights in Japan.
Today we'll descend from Daikanbo Station, altitude 2,316 meters, to Kurobe Daida Station, altitude 1,828 meters. We'll descend around 500 meters and travel a distance of 1.7 kilometers.
The emerald green lake in front of us at the foot of the mountain is Kurobe Lake, which was created when the Kurobe Dam was built. There's many things to do at our destination, Kurobe Daida Station. Go for a walk in the garden or enjoy the scenery from the rooftop observation deck.